This is definitely gonna be a huge mess before it gets any better here. Hey guys, how's it going? So today we're gonna do a little more of a laid back build. I'm going to try and make a mode of transportation in The Sims 4. I saw on the Spark Challenge, they tried to do this, but I also really wanna turn it into a retail store. So my goal here, I really wanna make a transport truck that we turn into a fully functional store and home for a Sim to live there as well. So we're gonna get right into it. If you guys like the video, please give me a thumbs up. Leave any comments or suggestions you may have in the comment section down below, and you can also find some links in the description, including my Twitch channel. So yeah, let's get into the video. Okay, so I'm gonna build in Sulati because I want it to look like a van has just drove here. They made their way to the beautiful beaches of Sulati and opened up their shop and started a new life here. So that's the kind of vibe that I'm gonna go for with this build. We are also going to be using a lot of debug. I already have my debug open here, and I'm gonna scroll through, see what kind of parts I can kind of use to build my van and make it look a little more like realistic here. Ooh, tree with the lights. Okay, yeah, anything that I kind of find as I'm scrolling here, I'm gonna just take it and run with it. So I'm also trying to find a little van. I'm literally just tossing things out here that I feel like are gonna look cute. Scrolling through debug, oh, you can find some amazing things in debug. I just freaking hate scrolling through. I wonder if I should do like a fish shop, because it's kind of seeming like that's where we're going here. Or maybe it's like a beach restaurant. They sell like fish and chips, like freshly caught fish and chips, smoothies, and maybe like surf stuff. I have all these cars here. I'm just trying to find like a good one to use as like the front. I'm kind of like unintentionally getting the outside done first, but I think I just hit the mother load. I just found a whole bunch of vans. I really like this blue color, so I'm kind of thinking if I can find a blue van like that, that might be the way to go. That would be really cool too. Maybe I'll do that for another video, like a bus or something. I'm kind of also like working on some coral over here as well. I just put a whole bunch back here. This is definitely gonna be a huge mess before it gets any better here. Maybe we're kind of aiming for like transport truck here. Kind of, I don't hate that look. Maybe like a trucker who was completely over it, took the car and was like, I'm out of here. Gonna put this whole thing on stilts. We're assuming obviously it's like a broken truck here. So how I'm gonna do this is I have my truck there on the ground. I'm going to make sure my truck is kind of like centered in there. So when I pull the wall across, it'll cover and the truck will be in the middle. So I'm gonna pull this like that. And then I can kind of like adjust as I need to as well. So I'm gonna pull this in. It looks a little too long at the moment. Maybe just play around with it. And then I have this half wall, which is gonna act as like the area where I'm going to sell the items, like the window that you would go to buy your stuff. And then inside, so you're not left with this like truck in the middle of your build, you're just gonna kind of cover it up and go like that. And that's going to be your playable area, but this part won't be anything. So I'm gonna try and mess around with it so that I am not losing so much room here. So there we go. That's gonna be like the shell of our little truck here. We're gonna make it look a little better. Inside, I'm going to put counters here to kind of cover that up because it's kind of peeking out. Back here, I think I'm gonna put my door and my stairs, or I might put it actually around the back. So I have my little entrance back here. I don't think I'm gonna add windows because I do have this big like gap here. So we might be okay there. I can't add any trim because of the height of my truck. So I'm going to put some plants above. I really just wanna cover up that white strip there. There we go. And we're going for hippie vibes. So we can kind of go a little more colorful with this. I'm gonna add a shelf there. Maybe out there we can put some cute little plants. And then I'm gonna try and figure out what I'm gonna put there for like merchandise kind of thing. Around the back here, maybe I'll make like a little dining area. So I've got my little awning there. I'm trying to make the back of the truck look a little more realistic with these little pipes here. And then I've got my little flowers going, or my little dining set right there. I'm kind of using these little stone circles to make more of a more natural looking path. I feel like the other one was too dark, although I did like the way that it looked. I'm also gonna mix it in with these debug garden path stones and hope that that's gonna look a little more natural as well. So there we go with the little path leading up. I'm gonna make it look a little better with some landscaping. Also gonna try and sort out this mess that is kind of happening over here. Back of the truck is looking kind of cool. I'm working on the landscaping still. I have a picture of a like transport truck open on my other screen. So I'm gonna try and like add a little more aspects onto the actual truck itself to make it look a little more realistic. Ooh, maybe they could also sell like longboards or like skateboards. I feel like that's kind of like an islandy thing. Oh, I think I might put like a garage on the back, like a door that would like lift up. Ooh. I think that kind of makes sense because the door would open, you know? Yes, okay, I like that. I saw Simlissy use like these little flowers on hers, so I might try and do that. We're gonna see if I can make it look kind of cute. I like them when they're kind of small, I think. I'm gonna stick some sunscreen on my little shelf there. Maybe we can sell some of that. I also want to try and find some debug like food. The outside is starting to look so adorable. Okay, I'm gonna keep landscaping, keep trying to add some more stuff to make it look cute here. I'm really happy with it so far. I can't wait to see how this is gonna turn out. We could sell ice cream. This is the cutest freaking thing I've ever seen. Hold on. Oh, I've kind of just been like as we go trying to figure out what I'm selling here. But like, look at those. They look so cute on there. Okay, it's gonna be an island store with ice cream. That's gonna be their food that they sell. This one's over here. It's melted. Aww. And then maybe all this stuff is just here because this is also gonna be where they live, I'm hoping. We'll do public washrooms off over there. Maybe I can try and build a separate washroom for the people that live here. All right, getting my nighttime lighting ready to go. I'm so excited about this. I'm really happy with it so far. I think I'm gonna start to go inside and make sure that everything is gonna be functional in here as well. Gonna add my cash register there, so we're a full retail store now. Yay! Got me a little sign outside. So I got those guys in there. I got my flooring. Obviously gonna have to use like metal flooring, I feel like, but maybe I'll put a whole bunch of rugs in here. Oh my god, I'm gonna put the tapestry like in there so you can see it from the outside. That looks so pretty. Look at it. I'll stick a sink right there so they could wash their hands still. Bed right there. Oh my gosh, I love that swatch. And so we have a sink. We have our bathrooms over there. I need to get a shower here somehow. Maybe I'll kind of just stick it on the side there, which yes, does look a little weird, but if you're coming in from the beach, then you could use that one. I do want to test this out because I actually really want to play with this in my game. And if you guys download this, I want it to be able to work for you too. So we have shower. I have my ice cream machine. Maybe I'll put like a mini fridge in here also. I actually didn't have this high of hopes for this. This looks really good. Okay, inside's looking good. I have my fridge, I have a washroom, I have a shower, and I have a sink. And I have a cash register, so this can be functional as a store. I mean, I think we might be almost done. I don't know, what do you guys think? Even around the side, I've got my lights there. I have my tires. I think I might leave it. Ooh, I don't know. I feel like there's something that I'm missing, but I'm so obsessed with this. I think I'm gonna leave it. Okay, so I'm having my girl Ellie here by my retail store. She's gonna maybe be the owner of this little transformed truck. So I wanna go in and see if everything will be able to go for sale and see if everything will be functional to use for her. So here's my girl, she's beach ready already. Let's test it out. Okay, so I'm able to set these for sale here. What's kind of annoying is I can't actually set my ice cream for sale, but I guess I could sell the machines and pretend. I wonder if you could make ice cream like that and then sell it. I don't know, but I set that for sale. Maybe I'll make some drinks and sell those as well. I wanna see if she'll be able to come into the bed and lay down. I wanna make sure all of the stuff in here is functional. I'll get her to go in the bed. I'll get her to use the fridge and the shower outside. So bed works. Let's make sure the fridge works. We're all good there. And let's make sure we can wash our hands. Sink works. Yay. Okay. All I have to do is make sure that I can use this shower out here. All good. Yay. A little weird because you'll be showering naked. There's people walking by, but it works. It works. It works. Everything is functional. So I guess that's all I got for you guys today. I'm gonna put this on the gallery under Sydney Macaretta. You guys can find it there. Hopefully you can have some fun with this little build. Let me know if you like this video. This is kind of more of a chill build day for me. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you in the next video. All right guys, that's it for today's video. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and leave any comments or suggestions you may have in the comment section down below. If you're looking for more build challenges to watch, I will link that playlist down below so you can binge those as well. And don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.